The government has caved to pressure and will now hold a broad inquiry into Australia's detention centres. It came after the opposition was accused of comparing the treatment of asylum seekers in Malaysia to Australian cattle in Indonesia.
Confronting pictures of animal cruelty in Indonesian abattoirs have shocked the nation. Thousands of complaints flooding into our politicians.
I was shocked by that story. I'm equally shocked by the fact of the treatment that people receive in Malaysia.
The shadow minister incensed, he says, by images of refugees being cruelly beaten in Malaysia and critical of the government preferring that destination for asylum seekers than the desolation of Nauru.
People could see you comparing asylum seekers to cattle.
Absolutely not.
But you're comparing the two instances.
No, you are.
Comparing asylum seekers with Indonesian slaughterhouses, I don't think is helpful to this debate.
You don't need to make the comparison. They are both wrong.
Though the Greens are the Coalition's new allies in forcing a parliamentary inquiry into our detention centre network, they're looking for evidence to abandon it, both onshore and offshore, as wastefully cruel.
It costs taxpayers billions of dollars. It ruins people's lives. And all for what?
The government initially rejected Scott Morrison's call for an inquiry as a stunt, but today, seeing the numbers were against it, rolled over. And though the opposition had to give considerable ground to the Greens, it still claimed a big win.
I think it's important this House hasn't sought to muzzle those who want to ask questions.
We are happy to have a proper inquiry into our detention network. Not the sort of witch hunt and political point-scoring exercise. The opposition has not been able to get up through this process.
Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.